Samantha.
Mine is Riley.
And my name is Adrian.
We are Disney sales representatives.
Today we will be talking about the genie of the movie Aladdin and make connections with him.
Some of the genie's non-physical traits is he's magical. Of course he's a genie.
The genie is funny too. For example, one part in the movie, Aladdin, the genie tells Aladdin to ask for anything outrageous. And Aladdin asks for love. And the genie says, nope, can't do that.
Helpful is a non-physical trait of the genie. He gives people three wishes and that's being helpful.
Now we are going to make connections with the genie.
For example, I'm crazy like the genie.
The genie is also funny like Garfield.
The genie is like a comedian in real life. I am going to make a summary for you. In the beginning, Aladdin falls in love with Jasmine, but he thinks he is just a street rat. In the middle, he goes into the cave and meets the genie and gets three wishes. In the end, he gets in a big fight with Jafar and wins. Yay, genie! Oh, and then he says, "Genie, genie, yay, genie."
The movie Aladdin helps kids learn how to make connections with life, themselves, and other stories.
The movie Aladdin is a good movie to work with because it shows adventure, friendship, mystery, and affection.
This movie can help teachers with lessons because it shows kids how to do summer transition, theme, and story dialogue.
And that is all we have for you today.
Bye!